Hello, everyone, and good day. My name is Lance Quidding. I'm an integrated agri-aquaculture farmer for almost a decade now, and I'm a co-founder of the Finleaf Group, which runs the Hekpoort Farm situated on the outskirts of Johannesburg, not far from the famous cradle of humankind. Together with my passionate team and with the great support of our German partner, Desert Foods International, we are currently operating the most technically advanced and probably the largest commercial aquaponics farm in Southern Africa. My multidisciplinary team and I have inaugurated the state-of-the-art aquaponics center of excellence after a construction period of only half a year, despite the rampant pandemic crisis hitting us hard over the last couple of months. By leveraging on our vast design and implementation experiences, we have managed to stay within the financial budget and the initial timeframe set by ourselves. Our multi-loop aquaponics system mimics a natural biocycle. That is, resources are deployed more wisely compared to conventional farming practices, and waste streams are kept at an absolute minimum. 95% less water and 99% less agricultural land is needed compared to open field farming, with a simultaneous tenfold increase in yield performance due to much higher density per square meter, along with the ability of year-round cultivation in a protected environment. In the future, we will also maintain our own solar power plant, thus further reducing our carbon footprint and becoming even more ecologically sound. We produce nutrient-rich, healthy, and organically cultivated fresh produce that is chemical-free and local. Currently, we farm Nile tilapia and all different kinds of greens with an annual production capacity in excess of 200 tons. And we manage up to 10 harvesting cycles per year, with approximately 20,000 units of greens being harvested each week. Just to remind you, aquaponics is an ecological farming that combines the rearing of fish and the cultivation of green or fruit crop plants. The plants feed on the waste of the fish. Aquaponic farming is the safest, most water-efficient, cleanest, sustainable agri-food system to farm fresh veggies and fresh fish. It's a rather rough and short description, but effective. Pictures speak a thousand words, so enough of this theory. It's my pleasure to take you on a virtual tour of our aquaponics facility in Hekpoort, demonstrating the new engine of development of Southern Africa. Let's go. Follow me.